first 2 days of our trip were nothing short of spectacular. We started in Denver and drove all the way down to Aspen through Rocky Mountain National Park. We saw moose, incredible wildlife, and some of the best views of my entire life. But after 2 days of intense driving, hiking, and exploring this beautiful country, we decided it was time for a chill pill. It was time to recharge our batteries. So we stopped near Aspen for a day or two. Everyone recharged their tanks. For me, that meant reading. I feel like as much as I like going to the gym, and that's a form of therapy, reading is also a form of therapy, especially when you're surrounded by as beautiful nature as you do see in Colorado, right? And living in Miami now, this is not something that I have or even remotely have something close to. So we definitely soaked it in, hit the cold plunge a few times, and now we were going to one of the most beautiful hikes in the entire world. When you're like out in nature, just really enjoying the beauty of the earth, I think it's important also to sometimes just not be on your phone, not take a picture. I guess I'm taking a video right now, but to actually like appreciate it, because when you take a video, you're seeing but you're not really seeing, and when you're looking at it, you're not really looking at it. So I think it's important to put it away and just take some time to just enjoy it, because there's so much beauty in this world. Yeah,
it's only a dream.
It's just incredible.
When your back hits the ground and things turn around, you know it was only a dream.